Woo! What do you think of that, Grandma?
How old did you say this is?
It's been aged for at least 28 years.
Ooh.
What's your first reaction?
Good, man. That is good.
Okay, stand right here. We'll hold our glass up like this together.
Where you are, like this way or, yep. Or facing this way?
Looking that way. Cheers.
Cheers.
Perfect.
Hello, I'm Johnny Cash.
I hear the train a-coming, it's rolling around a bend, and I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in Folsom Prison, and time keeps dragging on. But that train keeps a-rolling on down to San Antone. When I was just a baby, my mama told me, son, always be a good boy, don't ever play with guns. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die. When I hear that whistle blowing, I hang my head and cry. I bet there's rich folks eating from a fancy dining car. They're probably drinking.
Your tattoo's right here, isn't it?
Mine's right here. I'm going to put mine right here. Probably, and his will probably go right here.
Yeah.
You put it with. Use the best skin that you got, that you have, okay?
All right. We're going to have to go a little higher then.
That's all right. Whatever you have to do.
Okay.
We don't want to blow out.
That's right.
71 years ago, I got my first tattoo.
Wow.
Where you can kind of.
Yeah, you can make it out after you say it.
And inside here, it was red.
Oh. Which you can't.
How you feel before you get tatted?
How do I feel?
Yeah.
I feel great.
Why? Feel great?
Yeah.
I'm proud of you.
What?
Still swinging. 928, because he's 90 and I'm 28. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
All right.
Feel it? Oh, I can feel it.
What's it feel like?
Oh, just a little.
A little prick?
Yeah, a little. Yeah. It's not as bad as poking a needle and draw blood. I mean, it's, you know.
Well, you're a tough son of a gun.
No, I've had two people.
If you catch me stealing,
yeah.
You know I don't mean no harm. Well, it's the mark of my family, and it must be carried on.
Well, I got 19 minutes. Yeah. Did you ever think you were going to get another tattoo?
No. Never. Never. I always found like one with enough.
Well, see, I got my first one, so then that way, when I got my second one, we'd both be getting the second one to go.
Oh, I see.
See that?
So you got that figured out?
Yeah.
Okay. I think this is a little bit more detailed than the first one. I don't remember. Really, it didn't take very long for him to do this.
Yeah.
So he had some tougher skin to work with.
Though. Yeah.
Not conditioned. She said,
Father, please forgive me. Good things take time.
How are you doing?
We're about halfway done, Kat Von D.
Yeah? Just about.
You're what?
Halfway done.
Really?
That's what she said.
Wow.
I am done.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Is it?
Yes.
Oh. Nice, nice. Look at that. That's still swinging. That turned out real well, didn't it? Huh? Yeah. Now what do? You bandage that up?
Can you take this thing back?
And if you catch me
stealing, you gotta look like I've been doing this all right.
If you catch me stealing.
How do you want me?
Oh yeah, that's perfect. Yeah. And it must be
oh brother.
Yeah, it's the mark of my family, and it must be.
Who else gets tatted with their grandpa? Come on. Alright, we just got our tattoos done.
Yep.
We feel pretty good about it. How do you feel?
Oh, great. I mean, I think she did a great job. And that tattoo came out just fantastic.
It came out good. Came out clean. No blowouts.
No blowouts.
They were worried you were going to have a blowout.
I know it. But my old skin held together, even though it's 90 years old.
It did good.
It did good.
That's exciting.
It is.
Awesome. What are we going to do next?
Well, we're going to go get your truck, and then we're going to go to the apartment, pick up Grandma, and feed her.
Take her out to eat?
Oh, I have to, because she hadn't ate all day. I got to force her to eat.
Let's go get Grandma.
Over the last few weeks, it is now available.
Sure, tattooing you guys are set.
Meet back at this day, making the advent of the internet seem minor compared to what this is. That's I think great. This is unbelievably transformational and dangerous.
But I get
done with all the directions down because of GPS. I used to be good at
got the clock here.
To make a right or left
still swinging.
This. When this no started swinging. Doing stuff for us, Gene Wilder, our young
I'm glad you like it.
Just picked up my grandpa some Johnny Walker Blue Label. It's the fancy kind. Supposedly each bottle has been aged for at least 28 years. He likes scotch, so hopefully he'll like this. It looks pretty cool. It came in this special box. I guess it was a limited edition. We'll see if he likes it.
Now what do you got?
Your birthday present.
Oh, man, Blue Label. Look at that, Blue Label. Scotch. Boy.
Oh, Lordy.
Yeah. That's expensive. I can't afford that stuff.
Oh, he turned 90 once, right?
You like it?
Oh, yeah.
We got to try it out.
We'll have to try it out.
Hello, Mrs. Johnson.
Hello, open this thing up. Woman. Sunday school teacher. Look at a man.
Blue label.
Blue label, it is. Now, how do you open it? Oh, I see. It does have a cork.
It comes with a cork. The string's on the cork. There you go.
Okay.
Well, yes, that's my bottle.
That's a lot of scotch. Thank you, sir.
Sip it. Don't gulp it. Enjoy it.
Too expensive to chug it, huh?
Too expensive to chug it. We don't do that. How old did you say this is?
It's been aged for at least 28 years.
And we don't need no sermon. You self-righteous woman, just let us be. Lord knows I'm drinking.
What's your first reaction?
Good, man.
And he don't need your love.
That is good.
And go eat that. The Lord knows I'm sinning. I'm sinning later.
You gotta make sure you make.
But me and the good Lord gonna have a good talk later tonight.
Perfect.
Grandma's gonna taste test it. Woo! What do you think of that, Grandma? It's strong, ain't it? You need some water?
No.
Hey! Johnny Walker. I don't know.
You said Johnny Walker Red is what you mostly drink?
Yeah. Johnny Walker Black, I've drank a couple different times. But you know what? If I want to just drink straight scotch, don't mix it with water or anything like that, this is the way to go.
Yes, sir. This is the way to go.
If Yancey finds out this town helps you,
it's fine scotch.
Well, that's good thinking, mister.
Put it on that paper there.
We usually mix it with water, but we thought this would be too good to mix with water, so we're drinking it on the rocks.
Put it on that paper.
We're just drinking it on the rocks, man.
Yep.
Ah. Good. Good. You know what I'm hungry for now? Well, not, I don't mean right this minute, but what I've been thinking about, chili dog.
Oh, no.
I was saying chili dog to you last time.
Yeah, chili dog. I'm getting hungry for a chili dog. Let's go to, let's fly to Dothan and get the chili dog.
Oh.
What a honey.
We got to go to Dothan, Alabama to get a good chili dog.
I don't think you can buy one in Omaha.
They don't have a good chili dog in Omaha?
I don't know. I really don't know where to get
a good
chili. Have another drink. You're lagging behind. Boy, is that good. $250 a bottle. I take one bottle a week. Think I can afford that?
No.
Not too many people can afford that.
We'll do it. Da 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 da. See?
There's one. Now show them the tattoo you got for your 90th birthday.
Oh, that's
the best one, right?
That's forbidden. That's forbidden. This one.
Why is that?
I gotta wait until it gets as old as this one before I show it off.
No, we want to see it. We want to see it.
Okay. I'll see if I can get this off. Ah.
Let's see it.
Ooh. Nice, huh?
Ooh, turn that light on.
Very be careful.
There we go. All right, let's check that bad boy out.
Hey!
Still swinging.
still swinging. You got it good?
I'm getting it.
All right.
It looks good.
Yeah, it is good. It is good. She did a nice job, man.
It looks awesome.
Yep.
Here, now I got to show them mine too. You hold the camera on us. Just hold it right there. Yeah.
Don't drop the camera, Grandma.
Don't shake.
No, yeah, but I do
shake.
Larry, I do shake.
She does
shake. I'm shaking.
Don't shake.
I'm shaking.
All right, point it at us.
I'll help you out, Grandma.
Yeah.
Mine right there. We got matching tattoos.
Matching tattoos.
Matching tattoos. Still swinging. Still swinging. It's hard to get side by side with these things.
Yeah. There, that's better.
We got to get these matching shots right here.
They can sit right there. Can't they see them both?
Yeah. There's the thumbnail right there.
Okay.
Goodbye, Mrs. Johnson.
Thanks, Grandpa. I love it.
Yeah. Don't think we don't have matching tattoos?
We do. What do you think of our matching tattoos, Grandma?
They look nice. Very nice.
Thank you.
When you get 90 years old, you can do almost anything.
Oh.
Yes, sir. That's a great attitude. Back to the Scotch.
Drink more Scotch.
When I talk to heaven, be nice, and I'll put in a good word for you. The Lord knows I'm drinking. And
damn, Grandpa. You finished it before me.
Yeah.
You feeling it?
No, not yet. Give me a few minutes.
Okay. You're older than me.
More experienced.
You're more experienced than me.
But you're probably more experienced on other subjects. In order to really be a happy person, I think you have to find a job that you really love. That's the only advice I can give anybody. Find a job that you love and you've got it made. Make shine your shoes, you know.
Yeah.
Make your shoes shine. And press clothes on. And clean shaven. And a nice haircut. And a nice tie. With matching socks. And you can go out. And you can whip the world. Well, we did it. We'll wait 90 more years to have our next one.
I love it. It's
good. Ah.
But me and the good Lord gonna have us a good talk later tonight. Yeah, me and the good Lord gonna have us a good talk later tonight.